Welcome to RescueGroups.org. Today I will be showing you two ways to rotate a picture using Windows 10. This is very important to do as pictures cannot be rotated within RescueGroups.org after they are uploaded. This is a common problem in today's day and age as smartphones, tablets, and even some computers will often autocorrect an image as you're viewing it, but when the image is uploaded, it appears incorrect in the RescueGroups.org system. If this happens to you, you will need to rotate the picture on your computer and re-upload it, as I will show you how to do today. I've saved two files I need to rotate onto my desktop. Remember, I plan on showing you two different ways you can rotate images, although there are more than that. One way is to use the Win10 photo app. It is my default photo viewer, and you can tell a photo is open in it because of the Blue Mountain logo. Let me show you another way you could open a photo in the Win10 photo app. Right-click your saved photo. From here, scroll down to Open With, and then choose Photos. Make sure to choose the one with the Blue Mountain logo beside it. See? Here we go. From here, click the Edit and Create button, and then choose Edit. There are a ton of filters and options you could choose, but today we are only concerned with rotating. From here, you can click the Crop and Rotate button. Now, use the Rotate button as many times as necessary until your picture is how you want it to look. We're almost done, but be careful because we need to save it. Click the Done button at the bottom. Then on the next screen, be sure to click Save or Save a Copy. I personally like Save a Copy. There it is. You can see I now have two copies of example one, one that we've rotated and one that we haven't. Let's right-click the correct picture and click Rename so that we can easily upload it later. I'm going to call it Example 1 Rotated. Great. Now let's fix that Example 2 image as well. Again, right-click the image and select Open With, but this time choose Paint. This opens up the basic paint program, which will also work for our rotation purposes. From here, you can see the Rotate button. In example 2's case, I'm going to rotate it 180 degrees. Looks good. Now that the photo is rotated, we have to be sure to save it. Go to File, and then click Save As. I'm going to call the file Example 2 Rotated, and click Save. Now that I've saved it, I'm going to close Paint, and go back to my desktop and check out my new file. Looks good. The last step would be to upload the photos of our animals into RescueGroups.org, which is a topic for another day. As always, RescueGroups.org is here for you. Feel free to contact support if you need help.